Yeah, this is David. Hi, bye.
Hey Alexis, it's Vanessa. How are you? I hope you're doing well and that service is going really good. We miss you. Take care.
Alexis, te echamos de menos. Saludo, espero en Jehová que te vaya bien. Paco Colón.
Alexis, we miss you, man. Here at the Asamblea. Look at that. That's my friend.
Hey.
But we miss you. I hope you're having a good time. And hopefully we can see each other soon. Take care.
Hi, Alexis. I hope you're having so much fun. And we miss you. It's not the same without you. We love you.
Hi, Alexis. This is Daliana. I know you remember me. I'm at the assembly right now next to your mom.
Let me.
And Noah. So just so you can see how big he's gotten. Say hi, Alexis. I just saw pictures of you in Colombia, and I love them. And you look really, really happy. And I was so glad to see your picture. So I wish you all the best. Come back and visit us again, because we miss you, okay? All right. Mwah.
Hey, Alexis. How are you? This is Melissa. I wanted to say hi. We miss you here in Florida, but we hear that you're loving your life in Colombia. And I'm so glad that you're over there serving Jehovah and having lots of wonderful experiences in the ministry. That's where my heart is, so I'm glad that you're doing that. So we send you our love, and we're missing you, so when you get a chance, come and visit. But stay and do what you're doing, because it's wonderful. Okay, talk to you later. Bye.
Hi, Alexis. It's Anna. Hope you're having fun. I don't get too close to the camera because I don't want to look too heavy. Okay? We're thinking about you. Hope you're having fun. We'll see you someday. We love you. Bye.
Hola, ¿cómo tú estás? Estoy mirando una foto de acá y te ves muy bien. Me alegra verte. ¿Cuándo vienes para acá?
Is that WhatsApp?
Now it's on.
Let me get out of the way.
Alright, Alexis, Becky wants to say hi. She's over there.
Hi.
She's hiding. I'm over here eating burrito with a Coca-Cola. And then Jessica's eating. Wait, what are you eating?
A sandwich. A Mexican sandwich, a torta.
A torta. You should tell them to the Colombian brothers to make it for you.
No, I'll make it when I go.
She said she'll make it when you go.
No,
she
won't.
And then it's Ashley. Hey. All dressed. No dressed. Just
what? Hi Alexis, yeah. How are you? Good. Hope you're doing okay.
Man, this is really good.
Don't forget to invite me to your wedding.
Don't forget the
babies by June.
You're just sweating a lot.
No,
oh yeah, because I'm in the sun.
Oh yeah, never mind. Right.
I think I'll see you later then.
Your tubes.
Oh look, there's Carlos. Wanna say hi to Alexis?
No,
it's you saw me.
He's still hurt.
He's gonna see this, Carlos. Better come back. He's sitting with a family that's not even his. That's sad. All right, see you later.
Hey, Alexis, how are you?
I hope you're good. What else should I say? Bye.
Okay. Ahora.
Hello, Alexis. Estamos en la asamblea pensando en ti. Bye, cariño.
¿A quién le mando mensaje?
Alexis.
Oh, Alexis. Sabes que te queremos mucho y te apreciamos mucho. Así que nos gustaría que estuvieras un día por acá con nosotros. Ok, cuídate.
Hi, Alexis. I hope you're having fun. Hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hey Alexis, it's Elliot. I miss you a lot.
Okay, at least he talks.
Okay. Hopefully I'll see you again in a little while. I'm talking to my parents, we'll see. Alright.
Alright.
Talking into a
camera. That's all you wanna say?
I don't know what to say. We miss you.
Okay, that's good enough.
Hola, Ale, soy yo, Carmen. Cuídate mucho y que Jehová te cuide allá donde estás, ¿ok? Un beso.
Ay.
Mira.
Así, así.
Pero habla.
Alexis, te habla Murga.
Te está cogiendo un video.
Me está cogiendo video, dice.
Sí, pues habla con él.
Oye, estamos aquí de asamblea hoy, día especial. Con muy buenos recuerdos, con ganas de verte en la plataforma, pero aquí en la asamblea también. Así que te estamos preparando el camino para cuando regrese, que vengas a mira, a dar la energía que tienes. Oye, tienes tu gente por Indian Town, tienes unas muchachas ahí que te están mandando recuerdos siempre. Consérvese, consérvese sano y fuerte. Bueno, solamente te digo hasta pronto.
Ok, ahora. ¿Ya? ¿Cómo estás, Alexi? Te ves bien, te vi en una foto en Facebook. Te ves muy bien, muy contento. Me alegro mucho por ti. A ver cuándo te vemos de nuevo, ¿ok? Aquí estoy con tu mamá. Salte ahí. Bye.
Hey Alexis, how's it going? Miss you guys, or miss you. But I hope you're doing well in Colombia, and we hope we see you soon. You guys, you should come visit more.
Alexis, quiero recordarte que cuando uno toma una asignación como la que tú tienes, que es tremendo privilegio, a veces toma un poquitico de tiempo acostumbrarse a la asignación. Los hermanos que van a Betel les toma unas semanas y a veces hasta meses acostumbrarse a Betel. Es que no dejes tu asignación, con el tiempo te vas a sentir como en casa y no vas a extrañar más. Es que lo que sí tienes que tener paciencia. No te vayas a desanimar y no dejes tu asignación. Estás haciendo muy, muy bien. Te felicito.
Alexis, pues aquí estamos con tus padres disfrutando de una ocasión especial. Ya tuvimos nuestra asamblea de circuito muy buena, representante de Betel, y ya ella nos contó de tu trabajo en Colombia. Así que te felicito. Tienes buena actitud, buena disposición. Y estás usando tu juventud de la mejor manera posible. Así es que te deseo lo mejor, muchas felicidades y que Jehová bendiga todas tus metas. Ok, entonces de mi parte un abrazo y mucho cariño. Hasta pronto.
Alexis, I just wanted to let you know that I'm in North Carolina and your family is here with me now. I wanted to congratulate you firsthand on the good news ministerial servant. I'm so proud of you, buddy. I knew you were going to do very good, and I know you're going to continue to do good. Please rest assured that you're in my prayers and thoughts, and we'll talk soon, okay? Take care. Bye-bye.